up, hold up.
Inside the perimeter already. Now I just need the dress part.
Keep us updated.
I guess he'll go.
Hey, he's finally back.
Who's finally back? Jeez. Pantheon now.
About to engage in a reconnaissance.
We're all ears over here.
How do I get out?
They have a very impressive radar dish.
Yeah. We need to do something about that. Could just plant a charge on the dish.
Or take out its power supply. It must be connected to a generator.
Any other options?
Someone stationed behind the security window there. The chance could be in order.
Alright.
I see their SAM site. Looks loaded.
You thinking about placing charges on that bad boy?
Perhaps. Or I could sabotage their unloaded warheads. I'd set the swap out.
If you can find someone to do it for you, sure.
It's a possibility. Helicopter landed in a gated area below. Might be able to place a charge on it.
If you can get that close.
And they're about to service it. Wonder if I could meddle with the fuel supply.
Perhaps you can add some water to it.
There's a security station. Maybe I can try sweet talking the guard inside.
Any other options?
Probably. Looks like they're about to load cargo into it. Something to exploit.
By all means.
Use the map to investigate multiple ways of sabotaging the enemy's radar, surface-to-air missiles, and attack helicopter, clearing the way for your team to infiltrate the base. It will update with useful information as you investigate. Okay, let's start with the radar dish. Nice chin, plant explosive. We'll do nice, or... I don't got to pick.
Keep an eye out for the grill. It's somewhere on that base.
Do I have a gun? Okay. What's up, buddy? Good morning.
Good morning.
Not for me, it isn't. Can't wait to get out of here. Thought this would be 3 days.
Stop yapping. I'm leaving. Yep, yep, yep. I think we're going to go with the talking to the guard on this one. Seems a bit overblown, doesn't it? Who would attack us out here? Probably not. I just overheard someone calling it junk and got curious.
They could be right. I'm still trying to figure this shit out.
Looks like they recently ran a clutter simulation. Whatever that is. The radar must go offline when the simulation's running.
Okay.
Now hearing about this. Was he
Putter scene.
First time I've ever handled one of those. I'll just wait on your word to kick that simulation off.
Bet. Trying to do the missiles. What's up, buddy?
Hey, hey, fresh meat.
Gross.
Nothing personal. It's a revolving door around here. They just got here. I don't see any reason to rush it.
GCX-78. Tomorrow.
Maybe I can expedite that.
GCX-78. I feel like I'm gonna have to remember that.
So what do you know about these warheads anyway? I haven't even seen you around before.
I know they came in directly from.
Sure, those things aren't ready yet.
Their upgrade schedule for tomorrow, but immediately. This one.
So in the know, what's the upgrade?
GCX-78. I knew I'd have to remember that.
Okay. I guess I can look into it this afternoon.
Cool.
All right. Knock yourself out then.
All right. What am I supposed to do then? Hurry up and do this.
Hey, what are you doing?
Defuse the situation if you can.
Hey. I'm just chilling.
Okay.
What is happening? Can I talk to him? Can I pick him up? All right. This is going to be a difficult mission, I think. Going to kill this mother fluffer. Throw him right there. Alright, there should be one more guy. Shut up. Boy. I guess we'll just kill him here. Bring this fella back into this corner. Alright. Alright, we're good. Get to them helicopters. Whoa, look at this. That's crazy. What's up, buddy?
Am I crazy?
Ah, jeez. This is not good, mate. I feel like I should try and get upstairs. There's probably people up here. All right. Explosive cargo is on that side of the fence, huh? We'll do plant explosive, I guess. Gonna start with this fellow over here. Shut up, boy. Go to sleep. Will those guys see this if I kill him? Yep. Dang right they will. Crap. Alright. I think we can just... We'll risk this. Oh, we need water, huh? Gotcha. Where do I find water at here, dude? Is this it right here? Fluff. I have a dead body over here.
All stations be advised. We gotta make
stop. This area is
restricted. I don't know why or how I forgot to freaking move his body somewhere. I'm so dumb. I almost just blew the mission. No. Alright, there we go. Can I throw stuff? I can throw this right here. I'm gonna just go for it, bro. Love it. No way that worked. That's insane. That plane. Dude, I almost got caught like 4 or 5 times. It's kind of sketchy. We'll kill you, brother.
Come on, Sam.
I'm on the security tower.
All right. God dang, that's a long password, bro. P. 52A5N4909 is P. 8318T3E1S Panop What was that word? I don't see nothing. Oh, here we go.
Bad news, Marshal.
Lay it on me.
Remove the weapon. Harold confirmed it herself.
Jane's here? Now?
Just saw her on the security feed. In some lab. Probably underground.
Jesus. Alright, new plan.
Hey, is Harold... Is that the girl that we was talking to in the first mission? She was in the office? Got a big gun now, boys. Do I got unlimited ammo in this? There's no overheating or nothing? It's so hard to see them from down, from up here. Hey, yo. Good. He's gonna cut me down or something. I don't trust Adler. I feel like he's a bad guy too. Motherfucker. Dang grenade spammers, bro. Gotta heal, gotta heal. I don't like these dark levels, man. I feel like there's like a glare on my TV and I can't see nothing. Jeez. Bro, this piece of plywood is not protecting us. Oh, yeah, I see the sniper. I got him. If I didn't have to reload, he would have been dead already. Got him. Fluff, dude. Oh. Is that everybody? Nope. Close. Oh, they got a heck of guns in here. Yeah, baby. Oh my gosh. I'm already out of ammo almost. I want to send big guys out to us. Bro, that's all that did? My goodness. I missed that one. Perfect. Sounds just like something I would do. Alright, one more missile. And we got it. And of course I miss, bro, because I always do. Oh, what was that? What are they throwing at me? All right, bro. Whoa! Where was he? What the hell? Dog, I gotta... I hate this, dude. I hate restarting, bro. Where's ammo, man? Give me some ammo. There's no ammo nowhere? Bro, how aren't these doing anything to him, man? Am I missing that bad? Oh, there we go. I just shoot off the wall. That works. And then I fluff and miss him again, dude. I hate this. Alright, bro. I should have picked recruit. Bro. Where am I getting hit from? Are they on the roof? Dude. Oh my gosh, dude, this is gonna be the longest mission ever. Where you at, boy? Dude, I hate this. This is pissing me off. Where are they? What did he go? Oh my goodness. No! Dude. I need better guns, man. Really? I better not die. Alright, where am I going? That guy glitched out. Get in there. I'll make sure Harold can't double back or slip out somewhere else. Did I need to upgrade my... I need my brightness turned up, bro. Alright, we're good. Hopefully that helps a little bit.
Felix, we're heading underground to find Harold.
Oh.
What are you doing?
Lay your weapons down. I can get you and the others out of here, Troy.
I don't think so.
Fluff.
On you, Casey.
To assign equipment. What do we want? Alright, well. Nope. That gas bomb is so annoying. And they're spamming us with it. Alright. I'll go with the good old... Dude! Bro, this is the worst thing in Call of Duty history. What is this? I better have killed one of them at least. No, he caught me lacking. This motherfucker's pushing me, bro. Oh, I got him. Yes. Fluff off, bro. Who do you think you are? I hate those guys. Gave me the same gun. What the flip? Aw, oh, heck nah, bro. Did I get him? And I guess I got that. Do something, right? Get him, guys. Get him, guys. Get him, guys. Bro, my teammates aren't even helping me. What am I... What is this?
You know what your problem is, Troy.
Shut up, girl. Minigun? Aw, heck no. Explode! Why aren't those tanks exploding? They're taking forever to, at least. Yes! We did it! Shut up, Jane. I could see something, that'd be nice. So y'all sent me by myself again, dude. See, you guys just bully me because I'm the new guy or something.
Case, I know you can hear me. Troy's made his decision. It doesn't have to be yours. You have a gift. Don't let it die here in the dirt.
I know there's gonna be people here. You mother fluffers. Oh man, I am starving right now. What you going through, buddy? Having a seizure? I don't think I see these things. What is this? Something big is about to happen. Aw, heck no, bro. Y'all cheating. I can't see nothing. Everybody? Alright, let me... No! Let me reload. Gosh, these guns take forever. Oh no, she's about to kick me down. Oh. I gotta freaking close my curtains, bro. Hold up. Shut up. I thought I was the rook, bro.
Yeda is Zanus Brugeschmied. Everyone is responsible for their own fortune. That includes Harrow.
We don't know where that weapon went. Consider us lucky when Jane starts talking.
Yes.
She'll talk, one way or the other. Count on it.
All right.